Hey there, it's Richard Brandt, Monos Historian, and you're watching Stream It Now. Amazon Prime's recent arrivals include one prestige project, that's Human Flow, a documentary on the refugee crisis from activist artist Ai Weiwei. Also new today, an Australian film about Australian teens who head to the hills and become guerrilla fighters after their country is invaded by the North Koreans. It's called Tomorrow When the War Began, although I prefer to call it Red Down Under. Now let's go back to the 60s for some real classics. First, Attack of the Mushroom People, a Japanese horror film from 1961 by Godzilla director Ishiro Honda. Also from 1967 in Italy, Masterstroke, a thriller directed by Michele Lupo. And the obscure spaghetti western, May God Forgive You, But I Don't. Then we have a couple of martial arts classics from the 60s, Mask of Vengeance, and more recently, Sword Brothers, The Showdown. From 1979, Mark Lester's Gold of the Amazon Women, starring Bo Svenson and Anita Ekberg. From 1993, Carol Kane and Charles Durning returning for the sequel, When a Stranger Calls Back. And from 1999, Vampires of Sorority Row. Now, for music lovers, there are some special treats in store. First, the Kingston Trio and Friends reunion. Then, Gotta Serve Somebody, the gospel songs of Bob Dylan. And finally, A Fanatic Heart, Bob Geldof on William Butler Yeats.